This is True Land Program.
In the True Land Program.
Tukomeza gushimira mu mudukurikira.
We keep on thanking everyone who.
Tugiye kubaha ikaze.
We welcome you again.
Turashimira kandi abadukurikira umunsi ku munsi.
Thank everyone who for us day by day.
Abaduha ibitekerezo.
Those who give us different ideas.
Inama zanyu.
Your advices.
Ari abaduhamagara.
Those who call us.
Ari abatwandikira.
Those who write to us.
Ibyo byose turabibona.
All of you, all of those we see it.
Uyu mwanya rero tugakomeza no gushimira n'abafatanyabikorwa bacu.
This time we thank everyone who supports us in two tangible ways.
Imana yaduhaye umugisha.
God bless us with that. As you can see, I look beautiful.
Yaba kunzara.
Eight on my nails.
Kuva hasi kugera hejuru.
From down up to the.
Nanjye kunsa murabibona.
Like the way you look handsome.
Ibyo rero bikorwa na salon.
So this also is done by the salon called Relax Salon.
Iyo Relax Salon iherereye uzamu kuva ku kibuga cy'indege.
Relax is located nearby the airport.
Usa nkujya muri gare Remera.
As you on the way to the Gare of Remera.
Ndiyango murabona naho twicaye.
As you can see, this is a good place where we are sitting.
Aha mweza cyane.
It's a very good place.
Nziza.
When with good chairs.
Bahita great apartment.
It's a great apartment hotel.
Naho ni ruguru gatoya y'ikibuga cy'indege.
It's also nearby the airport.
Naha mweza ushobora gusohokana n'umuntu.
So it's a good place where you can go out with your friends.
Ukaba wareba umujyi wose.
You can see the whole city.
Hari umwuka mwiza cyane.
There is a very fresh air.
Hari infrastructure nziza cyane.
There are infrastructures which are very good.
Turakurarikira nawe kuzahazwa.
So we really encourage you to visit Great apartment hotel.
Ikindi twakongeraho kandi.
As we crossed up.
Nuko mubona amashusho yacu.
As you can see, our videos are very good.
Ayo mubona yose.
The videos we always do.
Abayafashwe na studio bita Shivanova.
It is done by the Shivanova Entertainment Group.
Ari amajwi mwumva.
Either the sound.
Ari ibintu byose mubona.
Pictures and videos.
Nibo baba babitunganya.
They are the one who does it, who does it.
Iyi ni True Line program.
So this is a True Line program.
Niki tugiye kuganiraho.
So what are we going to talk about?
Niki tugiye kuvugaho.
What are we going to talk about?
Icyo tugiye kuvugaho.
What we are going to talk about?
Tugiye kuvuga ku ijambo rivuga ngo.
It's a word which says that.
Iyo ufite akababaro.
When you have pain.
Iyo ufite ibibazo.
When you have troubles.
Iyo ubabaye muri wowe.
When you have sorrow into you.
Ninde wereka amarira yawe.
Who should I show my tears?
Ninde wereka agahinda kawe.
Who should I trust and show my pain?
Ninde umwizerwa kuri wowe.
Who should I believe?
Na undi uretse ku Mana.
There is no one else instead of God.
Icyo tugiye kurebaho.
That's what we're going to talk about.
Tureba muri Samuel igice cya mbere.
We are going to look in Samuel chapter 1.
Akuva ku murongo mbere kumanuka
verse 1 till down.
Igice cyose kiratwereka ubuzima bw'umuntu.
That whole story is going to talk about a person.
Cyangwa se ubuzima bw'umuryango.
Oh, a story about a family.
Uwo muryango wari uhagarariwe n'umuntu bitaga Elukana.
That family has a head of family which called Elukana.
Yari afite abagore babiri.
He had two wives.
Yari afite umugore bita Ana.
The one was called Anna.
Undi yitwaga Penina.
Another one was called Penina.
Abo bagore babiri bari ibibazo bibiri bitandukanye.
So those two wives were two different problems.
Bari imigisha ibiri itandukanye.
And even two different
blessings. Bari amarira abiri atandukanye.
Even two different tears.
No mu buzima busanzwe ku isi niko abantu bamera.
So in this normal life, in this world, that's how life is.
Hari abo mushobora kuvukana.
Those you can grow up with.
Hari abo mushobora gukurana.
Those people you can grow up with.
Hari abo mushobora kwigana.
Those who you go to school with. So in the whole life we live,
ugiramo ibintu bibiri.
We have two different things. So there is nothing which goes another thing. Everything which is balanced on another thing.
Ayo ni amahirwe ntibijya bikunda kuba.
So these are the chances that happens in life but which are not usually there.
Usanga ku isi hari ibintu bibiri biba biri muri competition.
So you always find that in this world there are two competitions.
Nta kintu na kimwe kiringanira n'ikindi.
So there is nothing which is the same lie on another one.
Kimwe kijya hejuru ikindi kijya hasi.
One must be down, another one above.
Uwo mugore rero Penina.
So that Penina,
we yari yarabyaye.
She gave birth to children.
Anna we yari ingumba.
But Anna was womanless.
Amarira y'abantu yaratandukanye.
So their tears were different.
No mu buzima bw'abantu bibaho.
So in usually people have different tears.
Wiganye n'umuntu kandi uri umuhanga.
You can go to school with another person yet you are very knowledgeable.
Nta kibazo na kimwe wifitiye.
You don't have any problem.
Ariko nta kazi ufite.
Yet you don't have a job.
Nta mugabo ufite.
You don't have a husband.
Cyangwa se nta mugore ufite.
Oh, you don't have a wife.
Ni ukuvuga ngo byaba byakunda hari ibintu birutana.
It means that those things are not balanced.
Hari imigisha rero abantu ibitandukanye.
So it means that blessings are different.
Muri ibyo byose tugiye kurebaho nta kindi.
So what you are going to look into?
Nukwibaza ngo mu marira yawe uririra nde?
is to ask ourselves, in the tears we shed, who should we cry to?
Ninde wereka akababaro kawe?
So who should we show our pain?
Abantu benshi bakunda kujya mu kibazo.
Many people go through problems.
Bagashaka ko abantu bakibona.
They think that many other, and they want that other people recognize their problems.
Cyangwa ikibazo cyawe wakigira?
Or when you have a problem,
ukakirira reaction inyuma.
You want that people see your reactions.
Ni ngombwa rero kumenya ngo ninde ugira ikibazo
cyawe. So it's necessary that you understand who should I tell my problem.
Kuko wizeye kubwira ikibazo cyawe.
Because those people who you trust, you can tell your problems.
Aho kugira ngo akuremo umutima.
Instead of encouraging you,
ahubwo ni ushenjagura.
Yet is the one who destroys or who says bad things to you.
Iwo ngo wakwizera rero ninde.
So who should you trust?
Nta muntu ku isi wo kwizera.
So there is no one on this world that you should.
Yaba umubyeyi wawe.
Either your parents.
Yaba iki nta muntu ku isi.
Or your friends, no one you should believe.
Umuntu ashobora guhinduka.
People can change.
Ariko umuntu wo kwizerwa ni Imana.
So only one people you can trust is God.
Anna rero yari afite ikibazo.
So Anna had a problem.
We yari yizeye ko mu rusengero ari yari bubonera amahoro.
She believed that in church she's going to get peace.
Yari yizeye ko mu rusengero ari yari bubonere pasteri a pasteri akamuruhura umutima.
She believed that the apostle can take away her burdens.
Ariko ibyo ibyaje kuba biratangaje.
But what happened is amazing.
Hari umutambyi bitaga Eli.
There was a prophet which was Eli.
Uwo Eli yarameze nk'umushumba muri iki gihe.
Eli was like a pastor
at this
time. Like a pope of this time.
Ariko Anna yagiye kumubwira akababaro ke.
But Anna chose to go to tell him.
N'umuntu umwe yari yizeye.
Like one person he trusted.
Ariko ibintu yamukoreye n'ibyabaga.
But what he did to her was.
Aho kugira ngo abone ikibazo Anna yari afite.
Instead of looking at the trouble Anna had.
Yamufashe nk'umusazi.
She took her as a crazy woman.
Yamufashe nk'umusinzi.
She took her as a drunkard woman.
Yamufashe nk'udafite agaciro.
She took her as an unvaluable woman.
Hari abantu rero bizera abantu.
So there are people who trust people like that prophet.
Ikibazo ufite imbere ugashaka kukibwira
umubyeyi. So the problem you have right now, you think you can tell your parents.
Ugashaka kukibwira padiri.
Or you want to tell it to the pope.
Ugashaka kukibwira shehe.
Or you want to tell it to other people.
Ugashaka kukibwira pasteri.
Or you want to tell it to the pastor.
Ariko mbere yuko ubabwira ikibazo cyawe.
So before you tell them your problem.
Hari umunyamabanga ukwiye gushaka.
There is one person who is very able to you.
Na wundi wakugira imbabazi.
So no one can have mercy or pity for you.
Uretse Imana yonyine.
Instead, only God can have mercy.
Anna rero.
So Anna
yagiraga ikibazo akagira ikibazo cy'umukebawe.
Anna had a problem because of her the other woman of her husband.
Wamucyuriraga.
Who would always tell her bad things?
Niyo wamutezaga ibibazo.
That the one who, she's the one, Penina was the one who always called the pain to Anna.
Akagira n'ibindi bibazo by'uko atabyaye.
And she also had other problem that she didn't give birth to children.
Agiye mu rusengero.
So when she went to the pastor.
Azikahuye na pastor.
Thinking that I'm meeting the right person.
Azikahuye na padiri.
Thinking I'm meeting the right person to my.
Azikahuye na shehe.
Thinking that I'm meeting the right person for my
agira ngo niwe uri mumfashe.
She thought he's the one who's going to.
Ariko ngo amuhindura ikigori.
Instead he took her as a drunkard woman.
Undi aramubwira ngo ntabwo nasaze.
And Anna told him I'm not crazy.
Aramubwira ngo ni ukubera yuko mfite agahinda.
She told him that I'm like this because I'm into pain.
Agahinda kawe rero.
I'm into sorrow. So your sorrow
wige kukabwira Imana.
Learn to tell it to God.
Akababaro kawe rero.
Your pain.
Wige kukabwira Imana.
Learn to tell it to God.
Ntubwire umuntu wizera kubwibaza.
Don't tell people because you trust them.
Ntubwire umuntu wizera kubwamarira yawe.
Don't trust people because of your tears.
Iga kuganira n'Imana kuruta ibindi byose.
Learn to talk to God more than anything
else. Niza kubikira amabanga.
He's the one who's going to keep your secret.
Niza amenya umutima wawe agahinda kawe.
He's the one who's going to know the pain you're passing through.
Niza amenya uburyo ibintu byawe ugomba kubikemura.
He's the one who's going to show you how you should solve your problems.
Wizere umuntu cyane.
Don't trust people.
Wizere Imana.
Believe God.
Niwizere umuntu.
If you trust people.
Nushaka umuntu amenye ibyawe.
If you want people to know your problems.
Umuntu ni uzakubabaza.
That person is the same one who's going to hurt you.
Wo kurikira True Line program.
So who are following?
Ndangiza bino.
As I close up.
Icyo nakubwira nakindi.
What I'm telling is.
Mu bukene bwawe.
In your poor situation.
Mu buswa bwawe.
In your unmanaged food.
Mu mutungo wawe wose.
Or in your wealthy situation.
Mu bibazo by'umuryango wawe.
And even in your family issues.
Wige kugira ibanga.
Learn to have a secret.
Ntushake kugaragariza abantu ama reaction y'ibyo
byawe. Don't try to show your reactions to people.
Aho kuganira n'Imana mu mutima wawe.
Instead talk to God within your heart.
Iryo jambo rya Anna na Penina.
So this word of Anna and Penina.
Irangiza rivuga ngo.
It ends up saying.
Uwo mugabo Eli nta kindi kintu yari afite kumuha.
That man Eli didn't have anything else to offer to.
Uretse kumubwira ngo Uwiteka asubize ibyifuzo byawe.
Instead of telling her let God answer your problems.
Iyo nkuru irangira ivuga gute.
So that story ends up saying, from that day on, in the eyes of Anna, she didn't possess any ugly face. So you also. So there is nothing else I can close up telling you. If you trust God, if you tell God your secrets, and you have to, you are the two of you knowing the secret. Once He solves your problem, it will be the history. So thank you for following us. We keep on thanking you. Do subscribe down there and share our story and do comment. Be blessed.